had the golden age.
Germany is located in Central Europe. Cape Town is at the very, very bottom of South Africa.
Or termites in Australia. And they live in the tree, they get where they get into the tree and they eat. And that's what creates the hole.
Who likes fast cars like Ferrari?
He is an old Tonto.
Okay, we're gonna have a turn doing the chickpea.
Different people have a different understanding of this world, whereas that it all comes down to the same thing. The reason we are all here together is that we do. Like we are right now as they are.
The nails and the hammer represent a person in my family who is on the fortune.
Lots of traditional dances. I don't know anyone who plays music for me to dance his voice.
You just sent this plea.
There's certain alphabets in Arabic.
Okay, Sophie, where was your mommy born? Where's she from? Germany.
Generally, the media portrays songs a religion of violence, but for me, from my experience, Islam is, from beginning to end, a religion that promulgates peace and in no way countenances
threat.
My family has been there from the beginning of us invading the land in 1652. That's a story for a different time.
The story how he got here is a bit different. It's that each year when we have Heritage Festival, that it kind of happens to coincide with the Asian, you know, New Year celebration that we have at the school.
I'm grateful that I was able to share my heritage with the St. Mark's community.